Did you know that our brain consumes just 20 watts of power? It's a highly optimized system that the present-day artificial intelligence technology wishes to imitate. However, the current AI tech consumes too much energy when trained and deployed on the traditional hardware. Increased energy consumption leads to increased greenhouse gas emissions from power plants. The high energy consumption of AI models also poses significant challenges in their deployment in electric autonomous cars. Can we do something about it? Yes, here comes the neuromorphic hardware. Built on the computational principles of the human brain, they consume significantly less energy and run spiking neuron models. Therefore, I am building low-power AI models that can be deployed on neuromorphic hardware, thus consuming less of the energy stored in batteries and subsequently leading to less greenhouse gas emissions while charging them.